just for you guys, my favorite kind of air filter, a dirty one. Now, that's just one of the few store-bought ones. This is my extreme duty air filter material, and this is my normal duty. What I like to do when I clean them, if I ever clean them, is sprinkle some sand on them. You want to go really extreme, you can use radiator material.